the little unicorn. There once was a beautiful unicorn. She had lots of friends who would fly around with her. She was friends with the butterflies. And friends with the magic narwhal. They would swim together every day. She was friends with the fairy people. Together they sang and danced all day. But her best friend was a little girl called Sylvia.